All right. Let's see. Master, why did you leave me behind as you went on to your final battle? I followed after you, bearing the sword you left for me, but I didn't make it in time. Your fate was already sealed. From across the bridge that spans the heavens, I saw your body fall. My master, the warrior of light was cut down by the black flame of Muspel. You had disappeared from the world of Yggdrasil. Why? Sword of victory or no, if I had simply been there, then this would have never come to pass. I was forged in the scorching inferno of a dwarf's furnace, that fire might never burn me. This golden pelt was draped over my body, that others might mistake me for the Warrior of Light. My body, alongside Thor's hammer, was bestowed with the rule of abundance, that it might be easily replaceable. I received the peculiars of my master's body, combined with the body of a boar, and I gained eyes that allow me to see far into the distance. I was created to stand in place of my master when Ragnarok comes, to take the blow that was destined for him. For I am a knight and protector, my master's bodyguard, and his double. Odin, the pillar of Yggdrasil, knew. Loki, the schemer in the shadows, also knew. They knew that Freyr would fall at Surtur's hand during Ragnarok, so I was created to act as his replacement, and yet... Why did you leave me behind, Master? Oh, my Master! Why cast aside the sword that would bring victory, or the servant who would trade his life for yours, going alone to battle? Trying to figure out who that silhouette is. Who is that silhouette? I cannot tell. Wait, is the screen burning in? I think I'm seeing screen burn in. Oh god. Oh dear. I'm seeing screen burn in. You guys aren't able to see it. Please, somebody, tell me where to go. Tell me what to believe. No pass!
No pass!
Sorry, everyone. But jumping straight into my room is a no-go. Way too many dust knives in there. They'd, like, be on us before we could blink. Just how messy is your room? I mean, it shouldn't be that messy. It is only natural to dwell on your regrets when you become separated from the one you are meant to protect. A lesson for you, Boar. If you lose sight of your allies on the battlefield, you should prepare for the worst. Don't taunt him, Temujin. Listen, my companion. As a pup, I was taught that although optimism may taste sweet, it is no less poison. There is power in numbers. The guardian dog would not be able to stand against that horde by himself. He is still young, and his small body is frail. His adversaries may be weak, but they are strong in numbers. If he were swarmed by too many, he might become unable to breathe. Curses! I knew it! This would never have happened if I was stronger. Truly, foolhardy is a word made for you, Golden Burst. What did you say? You blindly believe that all problems can be solved with strength. You have mistaken your goal for your means of attaining it. It is as if I am looking at my old, foolish self, before somebody taught me the value of defeat. What? They used weakness, even failure, to pave the path forward to the place they needed to be. They knew their limits and the worlds, and saw beyond. They had no need to cut down their enemies or defend themselves. I need not cut down my enemies, or even defend myself. Tell me, Golden Burst, what is it that you are truly looking for? The strength to cut down, to slaughter, dust slimes with ease? No, you have my thanks to me. My role is to protect, and I want to protect Agil. I see now that there are ways to protect them without destroying the signs. I can forge a new path and take you all with me. Are you okay, Golden Burst? You'll hurt yourself! I'm alright, friend. This artificial body of mine bears the rule of abundance. Even if I am broken, my body will regenerate itself. The boar charges on! Very well. I trust you will entertain me. Argo's smell is getting stronger. This way. My boar nose will lead us straight to it.
Let me down! Someone save me! Grandpa!
Get back, Brandon! Thank you, Temujin. Are you all right, Brandon? This is what I meant when I said that you must broaden your view, Golden Burst. Save your apologies for later. Time is precious. A boar blindly charging forward without care can hardly expect to succeed alone. I will aid you from behind.
We will not take this out of context. We will not take this out of context.
Now, make haste, boar! Life is fleeting. Fix your eyes on a single goal and run! Relinquish your hesitation and run! I shall grant you the honor of taking to the field of battle before me! Do your thing, Timujin!
Oh god. Oh, I remember now. I remember from the date quest.
I knew you'd wear yourself out sooner. I knew you'd wear yourself out sooner or later. You held out longer than I expected, though. You noticed. I'm pretty lazy, so I've been hanging back this whole time. I can see you getting tired. If I were to use my own words, you could say that my field of vision is pretty wide. Leave me and go. I will follow forthwith. I would rather perish here than endure the humiliation of compassion. I'm not here because I feel bad for you or anything, yeah? I just don't feel like running. I'm just gonna thin out the slides a bit, then I'll teleport ahead. I do not feel like getting left behind. I do not feel like getting left so far behind. Do not twist my words! I thought you'd say that. Let's take it slow and advance together then. That'll be easier for me to explain than showing up alone anyway. How much of what you say is a simple jest? You appear a fool, but beneath the surface, I can read your thoughts whatsoever. You are too much, even for my horde.
Yep.
Where was I? You are too much, even for my horde. Truly. This world is wider than I have realized.
Oh, they're getting along.
Perhaps this too is the result of your mysterious connection with my companion. And of this strange new world. Fascinating!
That's right.
Agyo! Holy crap, that's big.
Oh, there he is. Oh, there he is.
Your boss! Brandon! Save me! I'm afraid of heights!
Oh, it's on the whole thing.
How should we deal with this? At this size, it will simply regenerate and multiply under any attacks. I will use a special attack. I will sacrifice myself in a final charge to destroy that mess of slime.
What are you saying?
You need not worry. That is the reason I was made, after all. As long as a piece of my body remains intact, I will regenerate. Even if myself is lost, I will regenerate as a new Golden Burst. who will continue my role. That's why... That's not even funny! I won't let you do this. Wait a moment. Why are you looking at me like that? There's only one of you. You can't say stuff like that. Impossible. It couldn't be. Does this belong to you? Mm-mm. That sword is yours. Yeah. Is that anger in your eyes? Or perhaps... There's only one of me here right now. Even so, I tried to sacrifice myself. Very well, I understand what you command of me. My current definition of victory is flawed. I must give it a new meaning. Get back! I'll save Agio! What? No! I will not let this end before I see it now. What you are, no more will I be left behind while others go forth to glory. I will not be left behind while others go to their deaths. I will defend you and all your allies to the bitter end. From here on, I will call you my new master, Brynn. Also, I will add my own existence to my definition of victory. I will protect you, my friends, and myself. That is what victory will come to mean to me. I will be your sword, and I will be your shield. Give me the order, and your will shall be done.
Oh, great, I got another one.
I will kill, steal, and save any and all that you wish of me, Master.
Great.
Let's fight together. As you wish!
Yo, stop whining and hold on to me. I'll take you somewhere safe, yeah.
Huh? Satsuga! What happened? What the? Are we teleporting?
Sorry, no time to talk. Let's go.
Ah, wait! I'm not ready!
By order, my master, I must protect all! If you think that you can withstand the charge of this boar, then I'd like to see you try!
タイマの先にユール強盗ゴロジュ。ユール強盗ゴロジュ。距離を測ります。いざ。ユール強盗ゴロ。はい。よきまとだ。ほら。回れない。スネをゴーライ。空骨最新。ビンルタングニオスト。 ユール強盗ゴロジュ。ジューリングを行う。もうよき的だ。 ゆるごと殺しろ!
よきまとだ。ブラックドゥー。ナイス。ナイス。この勝負、我が主に捧げる。どうだろう、少しは認めてもらえただろうか。
Let's see.
What the heck? That light! The light of victory! It is said to bring peace and abundance. It was just like when my master wielded this sword. Was it? Because you're here. That's true, then maybe you...
Anyway, this was really scary!
Oh, you must have been terrified. There, Ago.
Hey, don't treat me like a kid! Wait, no, I actually meant to get taken prisoner so I could act as a decoy. Yeah, that's right.
Uh-huh.
I could have destroyed them all barehanded if I wanted to! Maybe... Actually, I probably couldn't have. That was so scary! Thank you, everybody! Thank you for saving me!
Oh... Oh dear. You poor child.
I'm so lame. I'm just a little crybaby, always trying to act cool and stuff.
I'm just happy that you're okay, Agio. I'm glad we made it in time.
Go on, Burst! Look at you! You look totally beat up! You didn't do all that for me, did you?
Well...
Don't be so reckless, you idiot! How do you think I'd feel if something happened while you were trying to save me?
Huh? I'm sorry?
Well, Inverse, why are you crying? You're so strong, then why are you crying more than I am?
I... I think I'm finally beginning to understand why my master was so angry with me, and why he left me behind. Thank you for scolding me, Akio. Thank you, my friend.
Go on, Burst! No! Thank you, Golden Burst!
Caution and victory, pups. Do not forget that we are still on the field of battle.
Huh? Oh. Ah, they're back! Wow! Nice eye, Temujin! Thank you!
I will say again, you need to keep your eyes peeled on the field of battle. I will not say it thrice! This battle is not yet over. New foes well up from the shadows.
Oh, yeah! The source was at Sokoa's room, right? I guess I let my guard down after we took care of the giant one.
I don't really want to show you my route, but fine. Let's get this over with.
Pure chaos.
The music that is playing.
The music that is playing right now.
Oh dear God! And this is the second time I see this. Uncleanly, awful. You can make a trash golem. Setsuko, there is trash floating in the air. It is floating in midair. How? How?
When you put it that way, those things may not be golems, but it does look as though they came from here. I cannot believe I used the sword passed down to me by my master to cut this filth.
That's strange. Pretty sure I told my lackeys to clean up. Where are all these things coming from? This place is like nearly clean as a whistle.
What part of this room has been cleaned? This is the filthiest place we've seen yet.
There we have it. Setsuko's lackeys tossed the dust slimes that spawned in here outside. That explains how they were able to reproduce nigh without limit.
Oh my God.
What?
Setsuko! Guess we don't have a choice, huh? Okay, everyone, let's start cleaning up, yeah? You... I'm going home. Don't be mean! Are you telling me to do this by myself? It's your trash, so you clean it up! You clean your own room, can't you? You can clean your own room, can't you? Please, I see now where I went wrong. If we just leave it like this, Tokyo's gonna get overrun by dust slimes again. Please help me clean up for Tokyo.
Now you just hold on. I mean, okay, I guess you did help me. Even if it was all your fault in the first place. All right. Fine! But don't go expecting any honey treats later! Now let's get to cleaning!
I just want to explode right now. I just want to explode at Satsugo right now. Like,